वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द स्कोप ऑफ प्रोडक्शन मैनेजमेंट एंड टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन जस्ट वी हैव स्टार्टेड. सो आई विल टेक जस्ट रिव्यू फॉर दिस स्कोप ऑफ प्रोडक्शन मैनेजमेंट. सो इन द स्कोप ऑफ प्रोडक्शन मैनेजमेंट टू टाइप्स ऑफ डिसीजंस वी हैव डिस्कस. स्ट्रैटेजिक लेवल डिसीजंस. सो इट इन्वॉल्व्स the new product identification, then design of the process and planning, location of facilities and layout of the plant, then design of material handling system, which system anyone will prefer, and then capacity planning. What are the different machines, materials and things are required to be located in the installed at the shop floor, like this. So this is capacity planning. This is a long-term planning. Long-term decisions are there. It may be in years. One of the decision of launching new product to the market, it may take 5-6 years. So when we come to know that any new launch has been made by any of the automotive sector, then we are not knowing that the sector is planning for launching that particular two-wheeler or four-wheeler maybe 4-5 years back. And after the continuous rigorous efforts and some successful trials and the grant and permission from the required authorities, then only the vehicle is launched. These are the some of the operational level decisions. So production planning, production control, and inventory control, maintenance, replacement, with different examples we have discussed this. Then I have given you idea about this. What is production planning? Then what is master scheduling? What is MRP, production control? And these are the some of the decisions. A comparative statement is made here. So strategic, greater than years, it is few years. And then production planning, master production scheduling, and material requirement planning, it may be in months, week or day. So some of the cases may be in days also. We have to take decision now and decision is implemented in the evening. So these are the some of the decisions can also be possible. So this is just a brief review. And then types of production, once again, I will start. So with this slide, we have concluded our last lecture. The production system, nothing but facility, equipments and operating methods. We have discussed in detail with examples. That as company use depends upon the type of product that is offered to the customer and the strategy that employs to serve it to customer. So there are three types given. So I request you in between to have a we can say style of note down in between. So types of production, you can take these three production systems: make to stock, make to order and assemble to order. These three systems we will discuss with some examples when they are required, what are the advantages, what are the disadvantages, what is the situation, and what are the characteristics of these three things or these three types of production. So make to stock, make to order, and assemble to order. These are the different types of production. Let us start make to stock production. First case we will discuss. Finished goods products in inventory for immediate shipment. In make to stock production, the ready-made finished goods are available in stock, in inventory, in final inventory, and immediate shipment is there. This is for order type, or again we can say they are ready-made available. This system ensures immediate delivery of the good quality, reasonable price, off-shelf standard product. Off-shelf, they are available. It is not required to give the order and wait for the order like this. They are off-shelf means available and you can purchase it. This is off-shelf. So delivery of good quality, reasonable prices. So they are available at good quality, reasonable prices, and they are ready-made available, immediate available for the customer, for the shipments. So let us take two, three different examples related. So automobile bearing, ready to wear garments, nuts and bolts, motor, television, etc. If you visit to any of the shop, you want to buy 21 inch, 32 inch, 40 inch, whatever, LED, a TV, television for your home purpose. Then you want some of the good, you can say a sound system with some sound, bass and good quality. So it is not the case that you will give order, I want this and then it will be available. They are ready-made available. So immediate shipment, ready. So they are available in stock. You just visit that particular shop, maybe a mall or maybe a big showroom for that particular television. Then different companies are available for that television made by maybe Samsung, maybe LG, in previous days, maybe Oneida. So like that, different agents are available. So you will prefer any one company which you like, and then you will compare it with some other, and you will purchase it. So immediate shipment. So good quality, reasonable prices. Why reasonable prices? There is a competition for this case, much more competition, because many of the companies are manufacturing these similar types of products. So this is one example we have taken, television. Here, it is not the case that you will say, okay, I don't want 32 inch, I don't want 40 inch, I want 35.5 inch television. Not available. And if you demand again, then nobody will, in the maximum cases, will entertain you, because these are standardized products. The off-shelf standard product, one of the example, television. Then take an example, you take motorbikes. So here, this, if you visit any of the showroom, you just do before visiting, you will search and you will decide that I will visit TVS showroom or I will visit Honda showroom. Like this, anyone you will visit. And if you visit TVS showroom, then you want to purchase a two-wheeler, then different products, that person will show you the catalog. If you want to ride, take a trial ride, you can go for. So there may be Radeon, there may be Victor, there may be Star City Plus. Again, etc., etc. There are different versions available. Okay. So this is the one of the case. So you will decide and you will purchase it. Then ready to wear garments. You visit to any of the shop, big malls. Then where you can say now a big sale is there and you will visit. So ready to wear. If you want to buy some t-shirts, shirts, trousers, whatever. So it is ready-made available. You will just collect and purchase it. So you will decide and you will purchase. No problem at all. So this is the one of the case. So these are an automobile bearing also. So bearing, you cannot give the prescription that I want this type. The ready-made parts are available. So these are the make-to-stock production. So you take here many of the grocery items. Many of the items which we are using at our home. So these are the some of the examples. If you go in any mall, then whatever the items required in kitchen, it may be pan, it may be a set of cup and saucer, etc. You are not telling that I want this diameter of this and I want this type of cup, etc. No, whatever standard products are available, you are just purchasing it. This is the finished goods available in the inventory. Now I will use here another thing. So I can say online shopping, let us have just for more clarity. So online also these products are available. Now whatever the delivery time, if you are purchasing from online 3-4 days, it is there, but they are also available. Many of the times it is showing that not in stock, means that product is not available in the stock, but it is not the case that you are giving the order and then it is available. No. If you want to buy any of the product, let us take example of any mobile, any earphone, any Bluetooth. You just, you will go for some of the sites where it is available and you will purchase it. Whatever 2-3 days, 4 days time it will take, it is due to you are purchasing online. But the categories are also in make to stock, wherever it is ready-made available. Very important. So these are the some characteristics or introduction to this, I can say, make to stock production. Let us continue further. So what are the advantages and disadvantages? So I have given you idea that what are the characteristics or what do you mean by at least this. What is make to stock? So what the industry is doing, the industry is producing and industry is keeping stock. Some of the stock may be available in the industry, some of the stock may be available in the warehouses or wholesalers, and some of the stock available at retailers from where you directly purchase. So this is the make to stock production. So it is not the case that anyone will order. So they are having the idea, judgment, and based on it, they are manufacturing. So what are the advantages of this? Short delivery time, very short delivery time. So this short delivery time, in the cases of online you prefer, or otherwise, if you visit to any of the mall and whatever you want to purchase, whatever items available in that mall, whatever you are purchasing, directly you will get. So there is no time at required. So short delivery time. And again, if the mall will also order that we require these items, for example, television, for example, any of the grocery items to whatever that company, for example, you take that Nirlep pan. So if that stock is over, then within one day also that Nirlep pan, because that Nirlep company or any other company is having the stock of the pans available. It is not the case that when our that mall will or any DMart or like this will give order, Big Bazaar will give order that our stock is over. Then it is not the case that the pan company will start manufacturing, not at all. So make to stock, stock is available. Limitation, high cost of inventory. One by one we will discuss. High cost of inventory. So very first, add short delivery time. The manufacturer is manufacturing the product and keeping it with finished product as inventory, finished product inventory with the manufacturer. Then some of the products are with the wholesaler, some of the products are with the retailer. Until and unless it is completely sold, the company will not get the revenue generation. So high cost of inventory, a big inventory is there. Whatever that is manufacturing, you take the example of write this ball pen, what we are writing, 5 rupees, 10 rupees. So whatever the stock is made by the company, some of the stock is available in the Pandharpur retailer shop, some in Solapur, then some at wholesaler, and a big stock is available at the manufacturer. So until and unless it gets sold, it is the inventory only. So high cost of inventory in this case, make to stock production. Inability to express customer for the design of the product. Very, very important. Inability. If you don't like the pen, you cannot see as a feedback, you can write, but you cannot say that directly to any of the manufacturer that this is not good or your pen design is wrong and there is a pain in the finger when I will use the pen. And then you cannot directly say if you have you are buying, for example, a washing machine of IFB. So you cannot say that design, this design is not good and this should be like that. Whatever if you feel, you take the complaint form or you take your whatever you want, customer feedback, and then you have to fill it maybe to the retailer or maybe to the wholesaler, or if it is online, then it will directly go to the company. So there is inability to express the customer. If you are purchasing clothes in any of the, you say Reliance Mall, then whatever the colors available, you have to choose from them. You cannot say that, okay. Or at least you cannot express also that if you use this pink color and if you give this type of shade, yeah, particular for collar and for like this. So this is not possible in this case. You cannot give suggestions also. You cannot express your feelings. You cannot give feedback about the design of the product. Let it be in the make to stock. So I have given you examples of shirts, that wear items, then television, then you can take example of mobile, and then any other items that general purpose, what are used in our day-to-day life. So this is the disadvantage of make-to-stock production. So we cannot, or the customer cannot express, for the design of the product. So you say that, okay, excellent. For example, you are using the Victor or Victor Plus, whatever of TVS. Then you cannot say, okay, everything is good, but the tank shape should be somewhat more aesthetic, and the headlights should be like that Honda company, and the braking system should be like that Pulsar. So these are the sum of your views, so that you feel that if these are need to be incorporated, or if these will incorporated in the design of this Vector Plus, then definitely it will have more good aesthetic, good ergonomics, and more appealing. But you cannot express for the design of the product, how the product is. This is the disadvantage of this make to stock production system. Friends, let us move further. Situations for make to stock production. When make to stock production is preferred? One by one we will discuss fairly constant and predictable demand. So there are very less fluctuations in the demand. For example, you take any example that cello, fine grip, cello gripper, these are the some of the examples of pain. You take the examples of Parker also. So they are knowing, Parker is knowing that very, means you can say few customers or less customers. Still, that company is knowing that these are the our company products. For example, that cello gripper 10 rupees pain, if it is sold, let us assume that 1 lakh pens in 1 month, Parker pens may be sold 1,000 in 1 month. So Parker is knowing that this is the requirement for Parker Beta, and these are the different roller ball is there, pure ball pen is there, ink pen is there. So these are the different requirement and demands from the previous experience, and accordingly they will go for the stock, make to stock. And the cello is knowing that these are our different versions available for 5 rupees, 10 rupees, up to 50, 15 rupees, 20 rupees, 50 rupees. So they are knowing that 1 lakh pens will be sold of this company, and they will manufacture accordingly. So fairly constant and predictable demand. Let the demand be less, let the demand be more. I have given you in the paint two different examples, cello and Parker. So both are right at their places. Parker is expressing the we can say one of the class categories somewhat higher cost is there, everybody cannot be here for the Parker, and again that refill cost is also more. But again, they are knowing that this product will definitely sold as per the last history is concerned. Accordingly, they are manufacturing. And Cello is also knowing that what is the demand in the market. Similarly, you can take the examples of bike. They are knowing that fairly constant and predictable demand. Again, more demand will be there for this bike. And I will use some examples. So you take this, I will use some Marathi also in between. So at the only some of the occasions of like you can say Gudi Padwa or the Shahara or Diwali. And some other festivals you can take. So these are the some of the festivals where generally people purchase these bikes, etc., or cars, etc. If you notice, then there are different types of sales on Amazon also, before Diwali, before Dasara, in the Ganpati also. And in between, again, whatever the stock is there, if they want to clear the stock, they clear the stock sale like this in the month of January, on the occasion of, you can say, it is 26th of January and 15th of August. So these are the additional tactics, but these are all fairly constant and predictable demand. And if more stock is available, then they can go for giving such offers and clearing the stock. So when one can predict the demand, what is required, and the demand is approximately constant, let it be less, let it be more, but it is having some constant value, then one can prefer the make to stock production. Then products are few and they are standardized. Products are few, very important. What are the versions available in TVS? It is not the case that TVS is manufacturing 100 different versions of bikes. It may be 5 to 10 versions available in the bike category. Then in, if you take the Jupiter category, again 2-3 versions are available. So what are the different versions available? If you take Honda also, they are having different plans. If you take four-wheeler example, then CT is there, Amage is there, but you cannot say that these are the 500 versions available. If 500 versions available, then they will not go for make to stock. They will say that let the order come. Okay, 100 order for Honda City. Let us take 100 order for one Honda City and start. But it is not the case. Friends, try to understand. So products are few. So that whatever same example I will continue. TVS. So TVS is manufacturing 5 different products, ranging from 65,000, for example, I am giving just, to 90,000 or 1 lakh, whatever, as per as two-wheelers are concerned. So they are having that 5-6 versions, and you have to choose some of you, what you can choose, some of the color change, let it be black, or let it be red, or some silver type appearance. These are only for few fluctuations I have. So the products are few, and they are standardized. So it is not the case that whatever Jupiter you will purchase in Pandharpur, in Solapur, and whatever Jupiter you purchase in West Bengal and Delhi, they are different. Not at all. Standardized. Because same Jupiter is there. So the products are few. They are very less in number. And they are standardized. No any fluctuation in the design or other things are concerned. Then you can say, or this is the situation for make to stock production. If there are many products, one company is manufacturing, then it may be the case that they are not in a position to go for make to stock. If any two-wheeler bike is having 100 models and 5-6 model having demand, and anyone will come and you will demand for that 35 number model, it may not be in the stock. And the company is also not having problem because no demand, constant and predictable. So that 35 number bikes may be in 1 year 50 to 100 bikes sold in India. So it is very less. So if this is the case that your products are not few, they are more, then make to stock is not there. So products are very few and the products are also standardized. In this case, one can go for this make to stock production. You can take example of mobile. So different versions are available, but it is not the case that, for example, Redmi, that whatever versions are available, 150 different models are available having the different name. No, here you can take 5-10, like that's very few models are available. So these are the very electronic related or bike related. I am giving example. You can take the similar example for cutlery. You can take the similar example for any grocery items. So whatever required, no problem. Shorter delivery time expected by the customers. It is now, there are two options. One, if you visit and 32-inch, whatever your specification is not available, what you will say, okay, I will book now. I want in 1 or 2 days, no problem. Because it is not the case that your order will communicate it to company and then company will manufacture, not at all. It is made to stock. If it is not in stock in Pandharpur, the person will say, give me 1 day within Solapur or Pune. Immediately, the order will be delivered within 1 or 2 days. So this may be the condition. And again, within very short time of delivery or short delivery period, you will get your order. So many of the orders you will get directly available in stock. And if they are not in stock, then also it is out of stock, maybe for that day. But it is not out of stock for until and unless that company will remove the product from the market. Until and unless the company will remove the product from the market, it is in stock and it can be easily available. So shorter delivery time expected by the customer. For this case, make to stock production is there. Then products are having high shelf cost. So see here, products are having high shelf cost. Shelf cost, I have discussed you, they are available. So if the products are maybe available in DMart, maybe Big Bazaar, maybe retailers, or maybe any online. So when to go for high shelf cost like this. So they are available in that particular case. And again, not very small items. So these you can take a general purpose item having a reasonable cost. So they can go for this make to stock production. Information needed for a make to stock production plan. So now we have discussed in detail that what is make to stock production, what are the advantages, what are the limitations, and what are the characteristics. Now friends, let us move further. Information needed to make a production plan. We are discussing about the production plan for make to stock. We are discussing type number one. Make to stock production. Okay, then information needed to make a production plan. What is the information required for making a production plan for this make to stock product? So very number one, we can say forecasting demand for planning period. Forecasting demand. What is this forecasting demand? So what number of products are required? That is, anyone has to predict. That is nothing but the forecasting demand. So let us again take any one example. You can say let us take any one example here. So forecasting demand for a planning period. Now what is the this, you assume that Dasara will be there, Diwali will be there, and for this some period the demand for these bikes or any of the items are will be more. Forecasting demand for a planning period. So it is for 1 year. Let us assume, take any product, that television of LG. So for 1 year, what is the demand for 1 year for that particular LG? So this is very, very important. Based on this only, the based on the demand only, the make to stock production will continue further. So this is very, very important, that forecasting of the demand. I have given you the examples of this forecasting demand for this bike also, for different items also in this particular our discussion. So forecasting demand is very, very important. Based on the demand only, let us take one second the example of Parker and Cellopane. So Parker is having the forecasting demand that very less items or whatever, 1000 items pens are required for this roller ball, maybe in 1 month in Maharashtra. So in complete India, you can say 20,000 pens are required for Parkers per year. Just example. And for the same cases, Cello Gripper in India, they are having the target of maybe 3 lakhs or 4 lakhs due to the large range, or we can say difference in the price. This you can take. This is the forecasting demand. Then on other examples also, you can take for this forecasting demand. Many times you will observe that it is not in stock. Or very these two examples I am giving in every lecture due to this corona pandemic. So the availability nowadays, the availability of mask and sanitizer is not a problem. More than required, they are available. But when no prediction was there, and due to corona pandemic, sudden rise in demand, a miserable failure happened. And as far as this make to stock production is concerned, because the masks are not as per the product. I want 5 masks or I want 10 masks. This is standardized product. So this is, you can say, the one of the example due to this. I will not say a failure due to not planning, but failure due to the pandemic, because no one knows that pandemic will be. So this is one of the examples. Starting inventory. Today I am designing, or today I am forecasting that I will say, let us assume 1st of October is there, and 1st of October to I will say October, November, December, January, February, March, 6 months. So the financial year for industry or for everywhere is 1st of April to 30th of March, and or I can say 31st of March. And here you can also see the half year is over. So in the September, 30th September, half year is over. Now whatever 6 months is there, the starting inventory means, now today I am forecasting, assume today is 1st of October. So what is the inventory available? If I am saying that in the next 6 months, 1 lakh unicorn bikes will be required in the market of India. India, I am saying. Then, okay, 1 lakh required, very good. Now, what is the stock available in the manufacturer side, in the, you can say, big warehouse, and in the various showrooms available spread across the India in the various states? So if you take the review, then you will come to know that 21,000 or 22,000, let us take any example. So 21,500 bikes are available. Okay. Then you will calculate what is the further demand and you will go for it. Desire the ending inventory. So again, it is not the case that 30th of March, 1 lakh manufactured, 1 lakh sold. And 1st of April, there is requirement of 500 bikes. And again, no bike is available. This should not be the case. Desired ending inventory. So in the month of March end, I will say, again, this all bikes will finish, and again, 10,000 bikes will be in the ending inventory. this should be your plan. What is the starting inventory? What is the ending inventory? What is available at the start should be, what should be available at the end after that particular period also, so that it will fulfill the next again. Any previous order to be fulfilled, very, very important. So nowadays in market, 21,500 are there, but the booking for this Dashera and Diwali period, the booking is raised up to 50,000. So already as per the demand of market, 22,000 or I will say 50,000. So 28,000 bikes are less in the market as per the demand of the customer. So I have to take in account that also. So what is the inventory available? What should be the inventory at the end of the period? And any previous order, so the customer have booked that I want this bike at Dasra and I will purchase it on Dasra with some payment, whatever required payment terms and conditions and some advance and booking is there. 50,000 bikes are booked and in now market only 21,000 or 22,000 bikes are there. So 28,000 bikes target is within next 13 or 14 or I can say 10 days, whatever the Dasara schedule will be. Like this planning should be there. So what will be the total production for that particular point of view of that forecasting or production manager or head? Forecasting demand that on an average for next 6 months, I will say 1 lakh bikes will require. Back orders, 28,000 orders are booked. Ending inventory, what is the inventory available minus opening inventory? What is the inventory available in stock? Ending inventory, what is inventory I desire at the end? So like this total production can be go for. So this is just the information needed. And these are the some of the factors that are required to be taken in account for make to stock production. So in detail, I have given you the idea. What is starting inventory? What is ending inventory? What are the previous orders that are required? Anyone launch is there, anyone bike, anyone mobile, and within one day, for example, any scheme or offer is there that Apple has launched this or Redmi has launched this first 1 lakh product at the cost of 10,999 and only one day is booking for there. So not one day is required, 1 hour is also sufficient for booking that particular lot. So again, this you can say the booking, or I can say the if I will forecast it after 15 days, then I will say that back orders. Already orders are available for 1 lakh. So in this way, the total production is calculated. Let us go for this characteristics of make to stock production. What are the different characteristics for make to stock production? Less complex production and processes. As the items are standardized, the designs are very less, not much more variety. I have given you the example, many cases that few models are available in the particular category of bike, in the category of mixer, in the category of television, in the category of mobile, whatever, in the category of four-wheeler. So this is a make to stock production. So whatever is available, or you take the kitchen, whatever items required in the kitchen, you take whatever clothes that we are wearing. So very, you can say up to certain extent, some variety is available and less complex production. Now you will say, sir, how you are saying that clothes? See, fabrication of cloth is a standard process. That coloring, they may have the same pattern. And what you feel that these types of colors are available, they are also made in mass production only. If you will visit any and if you will say prefer any size that I want a shirt, you can say any t-shirt of any size, XL, double XL, whatever you require. So he will show different colors. So that color is also, see, when fabric is made, coloring is a different part. And again, it is not the case that that only one color is manufactured for Pandharpur for that one place only. So again, they are manufactured in lakhs of pieces with different sizes and they are distributed in India. Therefore, for you, there are only 6 pieces available. But it is not the case that only 6 pieces are made. So this is the less complex production and processes. As the variety is less. And therefore, items are standardized. Therefore, the production and processes are less complex. No more complications are there. No more critical processes are there. Product standardization. I have given this just example. The products are standardized. Let us take any one different example. So I will say you take now laptop. The products are standardized, 15 inch, whatever, 14 inch, then whatever you desire, that core i3, core i5, core i7 generation, what is required. And then you can say the RAM, then 8 GB, 16 GB, then you can say whatever the hard disk capacity, 1 GB is required to you. So these are the some of the standardized specification. So you can choose, okay, Dell, this product is available, this product is that at the cost of 55,000, it is having the RAM of this and hard disk of this. Again, another version you take, the 70,000, again, RAM of 1 TB and RAM of 8 GB and this hard disk 1 TB with graphic card with i7. So like this, some specification change, but they are product standardization. So you cannot say that I want 4 or something, or you can say I want a RAM of 12.5 GB in between and hard disk of 650 GB. So 500 or 1 TB, whatever the standardized products are there. There are chances of the extension. If your RAM is 8 and there is a slot for extension, you can go for making it to 12 or 8, 16. That we will discuss in next part. So the products are standardized. Again, I will take the detail parts. So don't consider now laptop. What are the accessories for laptop? Standardized part. So if you want that earphone, if you want the mouse, wireless or with wire, okay, if you want the cooling pad required for that particular laptop. So these are the some of the additional parts. Again, standardized. You cannot say that I want this and this. No, you are not having any choice to give the feedback that we have discussed as the limitation of this particular process. Then fairly constant production rates. So in this case, if the demand is forecasted that 1 lakh items are required in 1 year for one model, I am telling. So you divide it by 12. Whatever items are required, let us assume that 8,000 or 8,500, whatever your exact number is there. Then 8,500 for a month fabric manufacturing is required. You go for it. And again, if it is not the case, the based on the festivals, based on any particular day, if the demand is increasing, okay, you that company will go for this fabrication of this 1 lakh in only 3 times in a year. And remaining time, they will manufacture the another part. This may be the case. So fairly constant production rate. The production rate, whatever is required, it is constant. It is not changing that one plant is manufacturing per day. For example, 100 cars. Then it is not the case that in second day they will manufacture 200 cars and next day 250 cars. No. 100 cars, it may be 95, it may be 105 based on some of the conditions. No problem. But production rate is constant. It will not change drastically, significantly, dramatically. Distribution system is critical. Here, distribution system plays a very, very important role because make to stock, the customer is directly purchasing or the customer is maybe waiting for 1 or 2 days if it is not in stock as far as that particular town or city is concerned. So distribution system. So here, the distribution from that particular, let us have any example of any soap you can take. So any of the soap you take, example, let us have Lux or a Dove, whatever soap. So the system distribution channel, the soap is manufactured at particular one of the company may be located in Noida. Then a distribution channel is there. So from Noida, there are maybe 4 to 5 distributors in India, the main distributors. So for our region, one distributor, assume let us maybe in Mumbai. So he is taking care of Gujarat, Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh, for example, 3 states. So that daily the products are given to or distributed to Mumbai, and from Mumbai the products will be distributed to this Gujarat and these states, and this is the main distributor. Then they will come to again that Mumbai or Maharashtra, he might have identified 8 different again sub distributors. So for our region, so we can say Pune. So Pune, in that you can consider Pune, Satara, Sangli, Kolhapur, Solapur. These are the 5-6 districts. So main distributor in Pune. Then that Pune under again these 5 districts, some 5 sub distributors will be there. Then for Solapur again, he will appoint 2 wholesalers. One may be for Solapur and other region, one may be for Pandharpur and other region. And in Pandharpur also he will not sell, he will maybe sub wholesaler or maybe directly retailer. So this is the distribution system for make to stock production. It is a quite critical system. And if you miss the talk is always available. It is not the case, but it will take time for that particular reaching. So not for customers. Customer will get immediately. If the production is not available in Solapur immediately from Pune, it will be made available to you. That is the separate case. That is not the part. Okay, no contact between producer and consumer. See, the distributor for this, any of the soap is in Pune. So whatever feedback you want to give, that it is worst product, it is good product, and these are the modifications required, whatever, etc., etc. You maximum can give to your retailer. Then if many complaints are received from many of the customers, different customers, regular customers, then the retailer will give that all complaint as a summary to the wholesaler. And in this way, the feedback will go to this. So there is no direct contact between producer and consumer. There are 5-6 different stages just I have explained. Distribution system acts as eyes and ears of organization to support demand forecasting and demand analysis. So whatever the distribution system, so that Delhi person will take the demand from only the 4 persons to whom he has designated or assigned as the main distributors. The Mumbai person will take the, again he has appointed 4 in Maharashtra, 4 in Gujarat, 4 in Madhya Pradesh. So whatever 12 persons under him, he will take the eyes and ears, means what is required, what is going on, whether our product is selling, whether that particular product is selling, and ears means what are the pros and cons, what are the any feedbacks, and how. For example, you say that any of the product is launched in market and it has become so popular that immediately shortage happens in the market. So, and then support demand forecasting and demand analysis. So based on the retailer up to wholesaler, wholesaler up to main wholesaler, then sub, you can say distributor, main distributor, and finally to the company manufacturer. So demand analysis, what demand is required and what will be the demand. Forecasting means what? That particular person, for example, Pandharpur person will say, okay, this product is now going very good. Every time that Solapur person is giving 1,000 items to Pandharpur person. Now this Pandharpur person will say, I want now this on the occasion of Diwali, I want 2,000. You don't give me 1,000. Very great demand is there for that particular product. Immediately, that demand will be conveyed to up to Delhi, and accordingly the analysis made and the different items required for that, whatever the item is there, they are available in stock. So this is the make to stock system. If anybody is remaining to mark his attendance or her attendance in the chat box, please, only 21 out of 33. So 12-13 students are remaining. So please put your attendance in the chat box. Okay, so this is next system. So I will take just summarize. Make to stock. So these are the finished goods for immediate, always available in inventory, immediate shipment. These are the off-shelf products available at reasonable and good price. Short delivery time or lesser delivery time, or some of the cases you directly visit to the shop and you are taking. And if it is not available, then that retailer will that make that product available for you within 1 or 2 days. So high cost of inventory. As it is a less time, cost of inventory is high because they are already manufactured. It is the case that they are not available in your location. So it will take maximum 1 day to make it available for you. Then situations we have discussed, when there is a constant demand, then a small product, few products are there, not variety is more, and they are standardized and shorter delivery time is expected. Then we have discussed about the forecasting demand, what is starting inventory, what is ending inventory desired, what are the previous order if I am forecasting today, are there any previous orders? That is also required to discuss. And then what is the total production? And then characteristics, that's we have discussed in detail. So here we will stop, just wait. Okay, thank you very much. So here we will stop, and next lecture we will discuss the further, that is the second system, make to